Yes, it's new Chocolate Good Day from Britannia.